Okay, to hack the combination lock, got your bobby pin, stick it down into the little area, pull, and it's popped. And again, stick it in, pull sideways, and it's popped.